This female found on a sweet gum tree or sapling while I was gathering leaves for my imperial caterpillars or imperial moth caterpillars. She's the largest female I have. I have 4 females. She's brown. I have 2 females that are gray. Gray seems to be the most common color when I breed, when I raise them from nymphs or from babies. And I don't decorate the containers. Usually, this guy's in a terrarium with plants, mulch, but I keep them in 32-ounce containers. They turn out gray, most of them. But some turn out beautiful mint green.